Another strikeout here for Turnbull, and that would tie his season high.
The 1-2, and he got him. Wow. He strikes out the side for the third time in four innings. This is unreal. As the Clippers go quickly 1-2-3. And we move on to the bottom half of the fourth in the final home game of the season, barring a playoff appearance. It's still Toledo 1, Columbus nothing. It's Mud Hens Baseball.